Okay. Find the total distance after 10 weeks. So that's S10. So that's 10 over 2. 10.5 plus 1.5 times 10. So that's 15. So that would be 5 times 25.5. Let's see what that is. 127.5 kilometers. Yeah. So basically just add up the first 10 numbers. So yeah, that seems reasonable. Okay.